crossing outward to the Saturn system. Can such moons really have liquid oceans beneath their surfaces? And do those oceans have the ability to cook up and then support life? And like Earth in our very early years, Titan's muddy, wet terrain is a stew of organic compounds. But while the liquid that cycles from ice to steam here on Earth is water, Titan's ever-changing fluid is methane.
There's at least one contact. Now we're in the puzzle, sir. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.